Nice. I lose. Okay. Synchros. Got my XYZ. Okay. Those players are building hands. I hate this guy, Duke, him and his dice. Don't attack. Oh crap, wait. Though. I know it's the monster's effect. Graveyard, the level of the monster times 300 goes as life points. No. Oh my god, I hate this. 3? So he's 1300. Fuck, yo. He should die too? Then I should have used that thing. Damn. Thank you. Let's see what this does. Your opponent shuffles their entire hand to the deck. Activate this. So you can't kill my monster. No. That would be destroying my life card. No, damn. This thing don't listen, does it? That's the only downfall about this, is always asking a stupid question. As long as you have so much trap cards. No. Hey, sheesh. There. No, fucking fuck. I probably just helped him. Oh my god. Stylus. Wait. No, but it's not a spell or trap. So. Please. Oh, no, he's rolling twice. Yes. Please, no. Oh my god. Oh, we got another one. Okay. Five. Yeah. Okay, so. My whole field. You're joking. My whole field. Are you kidding me? Wow. Well. Just wow. Just wow. Control this. Like a thing. Okie dokie. This card is the only thing I can help right now. He just started his whole hand. Now I'm gonna bust his ass. Oh my god. Jesus Lord. What card is this? Freaking wolf trap. That's awful. Give me a trap card. Thank you. Let's see. Target one face down, set position marks on the field. Flip face up. Okay. Summon this. I'm not feeling this guy's gonna have a secret little trap. I knew it! Oh my gosh. And I knew it was gonna be one. I'm gonna win. I don't care. I'm gonna win. I dare you put the card set down. I dare you. He gets a monster. He's the luckiest man alive. That's what I thought. I have two polymerization cards. I didn't know. Crap. Still got my filth. And it's 4. Holy moly. Nah, the computer knows my cards. I'm not convinced anymore. Oh, and I get this freaking Angel Sphinx at this time. Come on. At least he has a monster. That trap card killed it. But hey. Give me a level 4. Here we go. Once per turn during your standby phase, roll 6-sided die. Treat your opponent's monster card zone size numbers up to 5. Content for your right and destroy the monster that is in the same monster card zone as yourself. If the zone is 6, roll again. That's a cheat, yo. Wait, I could destroy it. Please end it, man. Yes. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's get rid of that crap first. Bye bye. Okay. Summon this. Should I attack? I take the risk. As long as this field is empty. You're joking. 3. I swear if he has higher than me. Oh my gosh. I lost. Yo, I almost lost. Thought I lost for a minute. I need one of those special summon monsters. I'm recording. Barrel Dragon. I wish I could special summon this. Oh man. Please have no effect about no damn die. What? Bruh. You have got to be kidding me. Jari. Okay. Anyways. Don't summon a monster, please. Leave the field empty. Let's go. Hi. This is not a normal monster, so I can't use this. But I will flip it. Can't even summon these. Come on, don't summon no monsters. Don't summon no monsters. Yeah. No, 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 no. Yes. like my face up, my shoulders are sore. This is useless right now. Oh, my fuel spell is the one that's a. Please give me a monster. Oh, I lost. That's it. I lost. Yeah, what the heck? Let's go out with a bang. Still got dual points. So dual points, using the shot. I used this not too long ago, that's why I only have a little. Like in my deck editing, I got my main deck, and I got kill switches that I use. The starter deck is ass. These are the cards I just recently got. Also no drama. This is for Elemental Hero. What's his face? Which was the best card I got from here? Hold on. This, I love this card. I had this in real life. I had Summon Reactor, SK, Trap Reactor, and Spell Reactor. Use all three. Summon this card. The effects is what you can tell one card from your hand to the graveyard, destroy one card your opponent controls. Once during each of your opponent's turns, you can activate one of the following effects. When it normal summons or special summon, destroy it. When it sets, destroy it. So what's the point of playing a monster at all? Exactly. This card is everything. I had another XYZ. Another one. This one, 2800, tap, the effects are pretty good too. If the card that you're tributing was a tributed monster, you'll need to tribute that one. Set two cards in the field that are set, you could destroy them. And yeah, got 262 cards. Show you one of my strongest cards. What is it called again? Wait, there it is. No, that's not it. What is it called? This one. This card. This is like last resort. Because you can't attack if it's. This card can only attack if this card is the only card on your side of the field, and if you have no cards in your hand. The effects of the effect monster that this card destroys are negated. But this is my strongest. Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon, which I do not have. Black Lesser Soldier, which I do not have. Must be fusion summon. It cannot be special summon. It gains 500 attack for each dragon type monster I control. Have a couple fusion. Classic thousand dragon. Time wizard and baby dragon. I want this one right here. No. Oh yeah, there's this one. I love Elemental Heroes. I only have these two fusions. And I have Elemental Hero Versatrix. It's the only Elemental Hero I have. And then I have an Evil Hero. Prodigy, which has a special summon effect. This is a good card to like have in your hand as soon as you're about to begin the duel. Control no monsters, special summon it. Alright, well, that's it for my recording. Hopefully you might download this if you have space, because this crap takes up everything. 522 megabytes. Alright, well, that's all. Till next time.